Okay, it's Carol, and I'm back in my art room. I'm going to pour on this album some metallic colors. I have Basics Copper Metallic. It doesn't say metallic, but it is. This is Metallic Cobalt Blue by Artist Loft. Folk Art Metallic. And just regular white, Artist Loft white, mixed with Zenser, with my pouring medium, which is Elmer's glue. So three parts Elmer's glue and 1 to 2 parts Zenser. That's my pouring medium. Shake it all up. And this is 50-50, so half paint and half pouring medium is in here. And then I have added silicone, treadmill silicone, a couple of drops in each. So I'm going to get this on the road here. Let's move it. And I just used a pour over here, if you can see. And I'm going to use the same cup, so I want the same colors. Except maybe, actually I added a little silver to this one, so. This is such a pretty color. Some gray. This time I didn't make enough last time I did this. Better to have more than not enough. Plenty paint. Move these out of the way. I'm going to do a dirty pour. And all I did was put a coat of paint on this. As a, like a primer. Tape the back. All right, let's see what happened. I hope it turns out as nice as that. Maybe too much white. Cells are coming. Okay. Time to get the... Wow, it's not as dark as that one. That's probably because I added gray. Oh boy. The nicest things always come out when you don't expect it. Better than the last one I did that I just dumped. Scraped this whole thing because I wasn't happy with it.